arms, eh?
I'm using my legs a lot. My hands are both numb.
Getting higher.
Snow line.
Probably be seeing patches of snow pretty soon.
That's worth it.
That's our reward, is the view. Wow, I'm surprised we made it all the way up with just a few patches of snow.
Well, I got a bit of hot going up.
Yeah, a bit of a workout.
I'm not a big fan of going back down though. Thank you.
We'll rest on that shelf over there and let the brakes cool down a bit. That one's still got the rotten ladders that go like this. Oh, they're coming down. It's everywhere. You can find pyrites here if you kick around. Like that's bloody ore right here.
Iron?
Yeah. You find fool's gold. Everything kicking around here.
Man, this is pretty heavy.
There's one real concentrated piece too. Quartz.
So they dug the whole hole.
Yep. All the way up there.
Wow.
And if those alders on the road, when we came down,
yeah,
hadn't been beside us, you would be looking straight down into this pit. So if you wiped out and punched through the alders,
yeah, bang bang, then look.
There's two other pits that go down separate and then they join together, and there's an arch just down the road, but it's pretty steep and brushed in, so I don't usually go there anymore, but we'll go down to the tunnel down lower.
Okay.
Yeah, I'd be careful there. There's more than just that. There's trees above you too that'll come down. We'll head out to the road there and then break off, I guess. I'll go north and you can go south. Yeah, for 3 months, 4 months.